Grand Arena, round 2, match 1. My opponent today is Patriots all the way. Let's take a look. So, I wouldn't say full cleared me, but he cleared through my sectors. Did, I guess, a little poorly on my Rebels there. He did good on my Empire. Ooh, he dropped on my GG. And that's the only one he's dropped so far. I've not seen him drop any of these. And he's not attacked my back sector yet. So, I think he's just waiting for me to attack and see how well I do. This is what I'm dealing with. I have plans to deal with each one, so I'm just going to start at the bottom, work on this raid team. Now, I am more than confident my Sith Eternal should be able to solo this raid. I looked at her offense, it was 9,100 or 200. So, I get this tank tech on him. I should be able to solo this. Oh, aim really solo, more like a duo and losing Watt. But I still save teams in the end. I'll take that disease. Thank you very much. First world win, I'm gonna need my protection back. I'm stuck behind OG Finn for now. She's gonna ult, I'm gonna ult. Still stuck. I might. Boom. I gotta save a turn. I need my protection back real quick. Let the Link people take their turns. Now I can go to my ult. She won't world win yet. I'm about to get my zappity zap off. Okay. Back to full health. Let's re-link resistance. And then I'll link Finn. And just use my basics on Ray until my ult's ready. She's gonna ult again here soon. I hope I get. I should get enough protection back before she takes another turn. There we go. Now we're in the clear. Let's see if I can't get some health banners back. I might not get the protection, but as long as I clear her with just this team, I have a lot to work with. That's a good solid 59 banners. Move on from that. So, I'm thinking resistance. I'm gonna do my resistance versus this team. It doesn't have Hux. Whenever First Order has Hux, I get a little worried sending my resistance in, because then he stops the turn meters. But when it's just a crew, it is fine. First target's Executioner, because he hurts a lot. Executioner gone. I want to stun First Order Officer. He'll give a turn to crew, and I don't want that. Well, that hurt a lot. Probably offense modded. Stop him from taking a turn. Which one did that to me? I think it's that one that does that attack. You hurt a lot. Oh, I could have used his third ability. Whoops. I lost resistance trooper, which of course is me losing banners. But I think I can get some of these protection banners back, I'll be good. Okay, R2, I need you to get some protection banners back. Trying to avoid doing. Yeah, I'm gonna kill him before I get there. Nope. Oh well, it's worth a try. I at least got banners back from Stick Ray. Gives me a good 56. So we'll move on to the Bounty Hunter team. I still need 4 more kills with this team. Who else was I gonna add to this team? Go to Empire. Thrawn, Tarkin. These 4? Oh, let me look at these bounty hunters. No, it's a Relic 8, but I don't think it's fast. 243. Crit damage set at 229. It's a Relic 8, and if I do let him take a turn, he'll hit hard. So I'd rather play safe than sorry. And I'll do some undersized wins with my Slacker. Definitely probably gonna go after that Darth Revan with my Slacker, if there's nothing too bad back behind here. Let's see. Kill Grief if I want. Hey, there goes Django. We'll stop him from taking a turn. Go after the one that's not stunned so far. And then we stun him. Maybe I would have killed him with my throne, but I threw the blade at him. Alright, I think Vader got 4 kills. That's all I needed for that feat. With that little special, whatever, portrait is what they're called. Cool, so we got behind here is Geos. Kind of strong. Old Republic and Ewoks. Alrighty, not too bad. Not a fully Relic Geo team either. Not so scared of that. When they started getting a lot of relics on them, that's when I started hitting the Geos. My Sith trio can't handle that. Now we'll play a little juggling act. Wait for Jedi Knight Revan to take his turn. So that I can mark GG. That's only a G12. You should die. Yep. Does it cover any protection? No. Stop stealing my manners! T- trying to get banners back through Hermit Yoda. Was that enough to get at least three? Okay, I got three. What is up, Darth Revan? That Basil Sean. Oh no, Drain Life didn't do anything to me. I was expecting not to have the full protection, but 63 banners is still nice. Alright, Basil Sean, I'm just gonna full DR you. I love how he marked DR. Oh, got rid of Savior. Goodbye, Basila. Goodbye, Jolie. Alright, 57 banners ain't bad. Definitely for a DR team. Could be less, I could've lost all my protection. First order and... Sorry, not first order. First order is what I'm gonna use on that. And then my GK down there. Okay, I should be able to pull this one off. He dropped one fight. Alright, Sith Trooper, you're up. You didn't get used in my Slacker team at all, so I'll use you in my Sith Trio team. No invisibility for Spy. And there goes Alpha. Dropped Spy because I made sure I could. Soldier next. Poggle. And then Sun Fact. Well, that worked out much better than last time. 57 banners, got the undersize win. Oh, I put OG Kylo on defense. There is a funny way you can solo. I don't need C-3PO. Get more undersized ones. There's a funny way you can solo Old Republic with OG Kylo. Nope, goodbye. Wait, it was not Pablo, it's Log Ray that needs to die. Did I even need to bring four of them in? Could have brought just three in and got the undersized. pretty weak first, pretty weak Old Republic team. I don't think I need Shore Trooper for this. I play it right, I just get a kill off the bat, my train starts, and there's a lot of G12s here for me to work with. Goodbye, Candorous. And I got full banners from that too, 61. Okay, well, bottom sector is cleared. Move up to the top. Move on to his rebels. I do my typical first order team that I like to do. And then my spare tanks just in case. Houndstooth and Biggs. Is this Biggs? Yeah. So we can get some good banners with undersize and fleets if you can. Alright, Han Solo's been deleted, and their AI's not being the smartest, so that's working out good for me at least. Oh, I should have maybe targeted the other Biggs. Oh well. I've saved Big Hit. Or when I get target lock again. Oh, that's Wedge over there. I was hoping I could end this. There we go. How much banner should I get? 61. I'll take a 61. I'm bringing Ahsoka. Just in case. Still not confident with a 6-star negotiator. Goodbye, Poe. Do I need the turn meter? Do I even need a game? I'll take the protection up. Give on any loyalty back. He's invisible, so I can't target him. Take all those buffs away from him. Thank you, Ahsoka. That was a clean 61. How much is that? Oh, yep, I win. So I did the math. He can only get, he beats the rest of my teams here. You're at 180, it's about 180 plus 390. Yeah, you would be off by about maybe 28 banners, even if he full clears and beats those guys. So I take the win. So for this grand arena so far, I'm gonna be 2 out of 3. Hopefully I can reach Kuiper. I've been getting feats done a lot, so that's helpful. I will hope you enjoyed the video.